Let us discuss misanthropy. This is a play on words. Misanthropy. And the word misanthropy, which is a dislike of humankind. We see this playing out in real time through the destruction of our own humanity in various forms and fashions through war. And even in AI, how we seek to replace the most sacred parts of ourselves with technology. How they want to fuse us with technology, quite literally. As if you weren't already the divine vessel itself. To heal misanthropy within oneself, you must practice radical self-love. You must fiercely love every part of yourself, the dark and the light. You must understand it innately, where its motivations come from. Because when you do, you experience the elation, the joy, the pure cosmic bliss of your radiant soul. And you can also experience the peace in that stillness. And yet we struggle with this, don't we? Our human brains struggle with wanting to be entertained. I know this about myself. Just some thoughts. May all your pent-up potential awesomeness be made connected.